students, friends, families, health is most important things. So we're going to learn another exercise. This one is called stand at the waterfall. Focus on the breathing and the movement. In the beginning, raise up your hands, look up a little bit, and bring the energy from your head slowly, sink down, bend your knees, so all the negative energy release out. Collect the chi from the nature, relax, neck straight, breathing, settle down slowly, breathe out, up breathing, look up, look forward, down, breathe out, relax. So the movement, first up, inhale, must pull the nose, and then come to the head, inhale, and start to exhale, breathe out, down to the mind, and then release the negative energy through the legs. Good energy will rise up like you boil the water, the steam. Heavy energy, negative energy, will go down to the feet and release. So when we open the hands, very good for the lungs. Expand the lung, breathe through the nose, and down, release the chi, negative energy through the lung. Very simple, while you're standing at the waterfall, and relax. You do every day until you feel good, because the exercise we learned before, you'll be good. The most important, to be healthy, build up your new system to beat the coronavirus. Okay, we'll practice next time. Thank you.